Hello, I'm Genoveva Hajimenikou and I'm an interaction designer.
Hello, I am Ithika Lukatroni. I am interaction designer and we are graduates of the Department of Product and Systems Design Engineer.
The evaluation of this article was based on the types of interactivity in art and it's based on well-known art theorists. In this context, Cornock and Edmonds created a logical structure of interactivity that can be analyzed in four ways. As static, where the object of art does not change. As dynamic passive, where the object of art has an internal mechanism that allows it to be changed or modified by an environmental factor. As dynamic interactive, which apply all the conditions of the dynamic passive category, with the additional factor that the spectator has an active role in influencing the changes of the art object. And finally, the dynamic interactive varying, where the terms 2 and 3 apply by adding a modifying factor that changes the original specification of the art object. During the evaluation of the above installations, the dynamics of technology within contemporary art are analyzed and presented. According to the types of interactivity presented by Cornock and Edmonds, both installations are considered dynamic interactive varying as they allow modifications from human as well as from a software program. Respectively, according to the five dimensions interaction theorized by Gillian Crampton-Smith and Kevin Silver, in the first installation four of the five dimensions of interactivity are observed, while in the second the three. Finally, according to the types of interactivity presented by Yvonne Rogers et al., in the first installation the exploration is included, while in the second are included only the manipulation and the exploration. As the last part of this article, the evaluation of two projects is presented in the form of a table, as the installations were prototyped and then the behavioral and physiological measures, the self-report measures and the success of the work were examined. The results of the evaluation show that both projects proved to be understandable and simple to use, evoked feelings of curiosity, intensity and fun, the overall atmosphere was dynamic and harmonious, and finally, in terms of the technology's performance, it proved to be fully functional. According to the results of the evaluation of the artistic installations, the users considered the experience positive and attractive and led to some issues for further consideration regarding the installation of the systems and the user experience.
The articulation of the two works gives us a great flexibility for improvements and variations, as possible future approach could be to create one complex system that combines music, dance, image and user interaction, as well as the possibility of independent production and coding of its digital media gives an autonomy with a broader composition in which it is possible to take part. Therefore, the possibilities that technology can give us are many and unexplored. However, their management, which is often performed in real time by the viewer, is perhaps the most important challenge in design.